trying to create a scramble. You stop in the middle, defeat the purpose. Okay? Once you go, you got to commit to it. Get all the way through. A lot of times it takes doing it two times in a row to create the scramble you need. Okay, but that's what you do when he's in a cross body. Now we're going to start with a couple moves that you can do when he's in riding parallel and a far side power half. So top guys, this time you throw the leg in. Throw the leg. We're going far side power half. It doesn't matter if he locks or not here. Okay? Now what? If he's ever here, far side power half, your goal is to try to get his hip lower than yours. Okay? When his hip's higher than mine, he's in control. So, first two I'm going to show is called swim. The reason it's a swim is it's like the freestyle swim. The side he's got the power half, okay, that arm is going to go the ceiling. See what that did to his hips? Made it fall off to the side a little bit. So, this arm goes the ceiling. Now careful, he's got it locked up tight. You don't want to fall into his hip just yet. You got to have a strong base. Throw the ceiling. And sometimes, I might bring this leg up. Or to get this hip off a little more. Okay. After I elevate back, I'm going to throw my stroke ahead, my head, my hand, under my forehand. So my momentum goes down.
Okay, what that does is knock the hip off. After the hip falls off, you may still be kind of holding on here. I shrug my shoulders.
Come out the back door. A lot of times you have this bottom leg hook. Right? A lot of stuff you can do from here. As far as pinning combination. Bottom leg turn here. Bottom leg cradle here. You're in a good position though if you can get his hips off you with a swim. A lot of times one swim move doesn't work. Sometimes he's clinging on pretty tight. Sometimes you need to do it two or three times. Okay? More than not, go down to your hip though. Okay, if you go to your hip, you're in a whole nother technique. So we throw the leg in, okay, I elevate. It almost fell off already. This time you're gonna hold on tighter.
Shake chip, swim, hit the hand.
Kind of trying to buck him off.
Head comes up with that
support. Cover right into a pinning combination, okay?
Our shoes.
One, two, three.
I'm good first.